Hillsborough County Animal Rescue, you know what? They have rescued 57 cats from a hoarding situation just a couple of weeks ago, and they need you to try and find them a new home. Most of the cats, they weren't domesticated, so they wouldn't really make for great indoor house pets. But that's why animal control is looking for homes that would keep those cats outdoors and put them to work.
We got the call saying that this lady had a lot of cats in her house. When we checked the property, yes, indeed, it was a little house. It was a little house and a lot of cats inside. And as you can imagine, all these animals living in that condition is not healthy. It was a total of 61 cats that we have to impound. It's a program that is well known in the whole country. We are not the first shelter that we will have it, but it's gonna be the first time for us to implement this program with our cats. These cats are ready to go. We call them like that, RTG. They already have the surgery done. They are neutered and spayed. They have all the vaccines ready. They have parasite control. They are just waiting for a perfect barn or farm or warehouse or whatever you want to put these cats guys at work. This is not the normal cat that will cuddle with you on the couch or in your bed. These guys are more likely to be happier outside, and that's what we call them, working cats. We have a lot of farms and barns around the Tampa Bay area. So if you have a place like this and you are paying a pest control company, you might be able to save some bucks just giving a job to these guys, and you're gonna have the good feeling of being saving a life, because that's what you're doing. You're saving a life, you're giving an opportunity to one of these cats to have a second chance.
Oh my Lord, look how sweet that kitty looks. Now, because of the cats, the shelter is past capacity. So they are trying to find homes for as many of these little guys as they possibly can. You can email petinfo@hillsboroughcounty.org if you are interested in adopting.